All right, guys, mom hit a bonus. Let's go check it out. Nice, re-trigger. On Buffalo with the sunsets. Coin. We need multiple coins here. Coin. Yes. Anything gold. Something here. Alright. We have eagles and we need two more for Cougar. Coin. We need coins. Oh my. One more for Cougar. Coins here. Yes. Cougar. Eagles and Cougars now. Come on, do something. Pay. I don't know what to say, guys. That was pretty bad. Hopefully ours is much better. All right, let's get started. All right, as long as we beat that, that would be good. Anyways, guys, how's everybody doing? I hope everyone's having a fantastic day, enjoying the holidays. All the shopping and whatnot. We just did our shopping today. It was a lot. I'm not a huge shopper, but my mom likes to do it, so. We went to the Coach store to buy some presents for people, and then she got her makeup and whatnot. And then everything else I pretty much just bought online. We travel a decent amount, so we bought a couple suitcases. Oh, what the heck? My dad's like, we're doing $1.80. On the bright side, we got the batsmans out of the way, right? So, my dad's like, you're playing on 60 cents? I'm like, that's not good. That would have been kind of unfortunate if we hit a bonus. And I just realized that we're playing on 60 cents, you know? But yeah, we got a lot of good stuff. We bought the little suitcase thing, I think it's by a travel house. It was so cheap because my thing is, well, I guess our thing is, no point of buying a really expensive suitcase whenever, you know, the people, PSA and all, just throw it around. So it's not like it's gonna last long anyways. Come on, mom. Yeah. Waste. look at that. They're talking about how they're wanting to go
on their back.
That's a really pretty line head too. Okay, here's our little hit. 360. So the accidental fast spin. Somebody in the comments said that I should try to spin and try to grab the coin. You know what, we're gambling, so let's try it, you know? But that's mainly in the bonus, I think. But yeah, so like, three suitcase things were just 80 bucks. That was so cheap. Shout out to Pocket Change Dad for preparing all the bills, because we've got a few 20s that... Oh, I've got a 4-coin bonus, okay. For a thumbnail. But yeah, $80 for normally would probably cost at least like $180, you know? So good. Not so good. Oops. My dad's telling my mom to change. That machine's been pretty tight. Dad's like, play 60 cents. My mom's like, I don't want to play 60 cents. It's okay. Our moment's coming soon. Maybe I mean just lucky. Nope. Cowbells of poverty, guys. We got our first coming in. First ticket. Lights on, it's okay, it works. Dad's trying to call over one of the service techs because the display panel on the machine isn't lit up and my mom wants to play that machine. Come on. Ooh, not bad. There's a 10X. Points. Alright, we've seen mom get two bonuses. We're due for one, right? Maybe we throw a mix, hit a couple 240 bets. Bonus time, guys. Not bad. That's pretty nice. Let's do this. Let's go back down for a little bit and then come back up. I've been trying to do that more often, where if you hit something substantial, you go down, and then come back up a little later on. A little bit more of a disciplined way of playing, I think, but you never know. I feel like the machine is not very loud. Come on, coins. Hey guys, do you guys know why the panel there isn't working, the display? Think so? Pretty cool looking machine is inside. Aces. 960. Alright guys, I'm gonna go down. That's okay. It doesn't matter.
Alright,
let's show the bonus. My mom's like, hey, we don't need to show 120 bonus. And I said, let's do it. Alright, we got rid of eagles. She got two. Okay. Oh, tens. Alright, guys. Mom's bonus was not good either. Alright, let's go back. Kind of weird walking around with the stand, the tripod. Alright, we're back. Oh, you didn't just turn it off?
Yeah, I did, but now it's not turning back on.
I was like, maybe it's going to be lucky if you play on it. Oh, dang. Come on. Screen booting up is kind of cool. Like it's a Linux system. Neat. Yeah, mom wanted to play that machine. Some aces. Don't worry, guys, we can do it though. It only takes one good bonus. Seriously, aren't getting anything. Good thing for mom hitting three bonuses while we hit zero. At least we gotta see something. Of the beast sometimes. Come on. We have a massive comeback here. Alright guys, and that was it. We're gonna try 3 cents, so we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.